Welcome back to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear, Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. The fog of doom is rolling in. We're about to fight some more undead. I haven't inserted this scepter yet into the base of the pool, but I'm kind of wondering. This is scrolls. I have protection from undead. Wow. Target is immune to all physical attacks made by undead creatures. That's pretty sweet. Does not offer any protection from magical attacks, however. Well, this has got to be helpful. It's unfortunately one creature. But I thought I cast something like this and it ended up affecting all of us. The user. I wonder if that's really accurate. Well, I'd say cast it on Minsc and make him an undead killing machine. It would be cool if we could cast out on him and then have everything just want to attack him. We only have three. Otherwise, requires 9 intelligence. I think he has 9 intelligence. 8. Okay, moving up.
Yeah?
He has 14 intelligence.
Aye!
For hours, anyway, sorry. This lasts also for 2 hours. Gulp. Protection from undead. Alright, so now the normal buffs and
what?
Things. Mirror image.
Thy called.
Blur.
Yes, Abil.
Protection from evil.
I am yours to command.
Enchant?
Yes.
And haste.
Bacchus.
get much more buff than this.
Whatever thy wills.
Oh, not you.
Velbol?
You want Boo? Yes.
Thy demand?
So you can throw a few fireballs in here.
Yes.
Before things go to hell.
What is it? Fine.
We just killed a lot of them.
What?
I'm coming for you.
What, Dostorn?
Where are you going?
What an attack.
He's immune to undead right now. Melf's acid arrow and an essence of clarity.
Trouble?
Speak. Do it.
Combat.
Aye. Yes.
Anything else in here? Wow. And it was so difficult the first time. All we needed is a few well-placed fireballs. Okay, there's an elixir of health and a silver necklace. Of clarity. Is this the same? Wait. No, we picked this up. Elixir of health. Oh, that's herself. Container full. I have a lot of potions, and I forget what the containers look like. Well, we did pick up another one. Look, we have two of them now.
What?
Be smart about
it. Want me? Whatever you like.
Locked. All right. A scroll of lightning bolt, breach, which is a new one, and a wand of fear. At least it looks just like a wand of fear. Breach. That's a level 5 spell. Duration instant. Casting time 5. When this spell is cast at a creature, it breaches and dispels all of the specific and combat protections on the target creature. Here's a complete list of all the specific protection spells that are dispelled by breach. Shield, protection, circle, resist fear, protection from fire and cold. Fire shield, protection from acid, electricity, magic, energy, protection from the elements, and protection from energy. So we got magic, energy, and energy. The combat protection spells dispelled by breach are protection from normal missiles, protection from normal weapons, magical weapons, stone skin armor, ghost armor, spirit armor, absolute immunity, mantle, and improved mantle. The target's magic resistance, if any, does not affect this spell. Wow. Oh, give me that, then. Wand of Fear. I do that because I don't play the, you can fail learning spells. I know there's a potion you can take. Alright, so Breach. Unfortunately, we don't have many options as far as spells here, but there's Breach.
Yes?
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
I are not your sweetheart. Alright. Whoa, that always scares me. It's so loud. Oh, another one of these scepters. Haste wore off? Well, she's overweighed. Haste wore off. Oh. Wait a second. Fragments of the stone slabs that covered the sarcophagi scattered throughout this murk-filled chamber litter the floor. Alright. I bet that when we open this... the door. More undead come out. A magical quarterstaff. Okay, 8 moon bar gems. Pearl necklace. An emerald. 572 gold. And yeah, the staff. Nothing is attacking us. Kind of want to run while Minsc has this protection on. Alright, let's identify. The uncursed staff plus one. It's remarkable that it's just not cursed. It's just a normal staff. Anyway, decades ago, an adventuring priest of Gan discovered a cursed staff in a dungeon. Despite its curse, the staff was a well-crafted and fine-looking weapon, and the priest sought a way to lift the curse. Though he was never able to do so, he was able to add an enchantment to the staff, mostly negating its cursed properties and allowing him to carry it and put it away as desired. Though the staff was little better than a regular weapon, the priest carried it the rest of his days as it boosted his ability to carry treasure out of subsequent dungeons. Strength 18, but Thaco minus 2, damage 1d6 minus 2. Yeah. We'll sell that. What does it give you? Strength 18. Alright, so... where should we go now? Forward into this chamber? Or into this chamber? I'm kind of saving that for last.
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
Let's go forward into here. While Minsc has his protection on. Oh boy. Of all and the people to attack.
Done and done. Yes?
Two can play at that game.
What is it?
What?
You're already a ghost. Your life is mine!
Huh? If he still has this on. Protection from undead, yes.
Fall down now.
I missed!
That's an archer.
Trouble?
Tis my
life is mine!
Oh, we got someone else coming out of here. Attacking Vaconia.
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
That's not Vaconia.
What a simple matter.
There's a zombie coming out of here. Where are these coming from? Oh, that room, I guess, that we never explored. We got these.
Aye.
Violet, prepare for thine end!
I'm coming for you.
Yes?
You're mine now. Whatever you like.
Yes? Fine.
A swing and a miss!
What is it?
Wow, they're really pouring out.
You want Boo?
This is the end for you.
A wizard's might!
What?
You're this is the for end the for you.
Go for the eyes! Roar! Huh? Sword? Me! Go for the ice pool! Trouble? Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice! Roar!
They're really pouring out of here.
Doom draws close to thee!
Little zombies.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
No worried now. About. Nothing to worry about here. These guys are very chatty.
Swing and a miss.
Fear me.
When danger, here comes 300 swing and a miss.
300 swings and miss. Okay, another skull of no alignment.
Dominsk says sword first.
Someone pick him up.
Trouble. All right. It's good to see in the dark.
Ah. Eight of those moon bar gems. Alright, who wants to carry these things? How heavy are they? 10 each. Okay, is that it? I guess some kind of magic arrows. Broken armor. What's this? Remains. These brittle bones are held together only by tattered remnants of cloth. Whose remains are they? If it could be the one we seek. Arrow of anti-magic plus one. Wow. This is an arrow whose head has been enchanted with the same energy used in an anti-magic field spell. It is said that the wizard who perfected the creation of these arrows was later hunted down and murdered by his own peers. Very few wizards in Faerûn know how to create these arrows, and they seldom reveal this knowledge for fear of retribution from other wizards. The target suffers a non-cumulative 50% chance of spellcasting failure for the next 5 rounds. Save versus spell negates. Otherwise does only 1 or 2 damage. But that's not the main attraction, is it? These are arrows of biting. Weight 10. Carry that. Slow down, right, at that point. Alright. We're getting kind of full of stuff. Quest items and stuff we have to sell.
Aye, let's talk more, fight!
Alright, back to it. Is that the effects of my fireball? Alright. Another magical quarterstaff, more remains. Some kind of mage robe. Okay, there's a lot of remains here. Scroll of glitter dust. Protection from evil, 10 foot.
Minsc is as brawny as they come.
Okay.
He cannot carry everything
in a tick.
And he must make room give for it,
give it a rest. We, get these arrows. Where are the scrolls we were looking at? Oh. Okay, I don't know about these remains. This. Three of them. Or three more of them. Hmm. Okay. Mage robe of electrical resistance. Quarterstaff plus one. Two arrows of ice. Cannot stack. Or have any use. Greater restoration, level 7? This will be a while before he can cast us. When this spell is cast, the life energy level of the recipient is raised. This reverses any previous life energy level drain of the creature by a force or a monster. A greater restoration spell will also restore the intelligence score of a creature affected by the feeble mind spell and negate any form of insanity, such as confusion or berserk. It fully heals the target and cures any diseases or poisons. The casting of this spell is very draining on the priest, and she will likely require rest immediately afterward. Either that or the target will. Alright, so necromancy is actually a mage spell. But I can't try to learn this yet because I'm not level 7. Glitter dust. She knows that. I guess we both know it. Anything else? Burden. Who can carry that? I can, but shall we trade? We should just put these rods in. Well, this room looks like it has an end?
Yes.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Yes, Abil.
Yeah?
I am yours to command.
All right.
Your need, whatever you like.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
A cavity around the building's entrance has been dug into the dirt and rock piled over it, but there's little hope of escaping the site from here. I don't want to escape, not yet anyway. Okay.
You want? Let's talk more. Fight!
All right, let's go back to the little chamber with the little pool here. We can put two of these rods in and free up some more weight and space. You place the silver scepter into a slot in the side of the pedestal. Two empty spaces yet remain. The third scepter slides smoothly into place in the side of the pedestal. Only one slot remains unfilled. Alright, so anyone in the yellow at this point? Yeah. Who can carry 10? Thank you. No one's in yellow at this point. Sweet. Alright, so we have a chamber of two to get in here. And still this one to explore. I'm going to call in an episode here, though. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.